morning, children.
Good morning, Makra. In the last class, what we learned? We learned about am, are, and is. What we learned? Am, are, and is. Today also, we will see some more examples where we use am, where we use are, and where we use is. Okay? So, first example for am is I am a girl. What I have used? I am a girl. Okay, one more example for am is I am a doctor. I am telling about my profession. What I am doing? I am a doctor. So I am a doctor. Okay, now we will see the examples for are, where we use are. They are in the bus. They are in the bus. It means avaru busalli kootidare. They are in the bus. When we talk about a large gathering, means more than one person, when we talk about, that time we use are. And then these are my books. Ee pustakagalu nannavu. These are my books. When we are talking about a large people, amount of people, means more than one person, that time we use they are. These are. And also, if we are talking about our family, what we say? We are going to movie. What we use? We are. Means we all the family members. We are going to movie. Okay. Now we will see the examples for is. That is, he is a boy. He is a boy. We are pointing to a particular boy. That time we use he is a boy. And then when we are talking about a girl, what we do? We use she is a girl. What we use? She is a girl. He is a boy. She is a girl. When we are talking about particular person, that time we use is. Okay? One more example for is. This is my room. One more example for is. This is my room. This is my room. Okay, children. After the am, are, is. Now we will see the verbs. Verbs means doing words. Verbs means what? Doing words. Andre kriya padagalu. Verbs means what? Doing words. Kriya padagalu. Doing words means what? I am eating. I am eating. I am sleeping. I am standing. I am sitting. These are the words we call as verbs. Okay, we will see with the examples. First is Arun dances. Arun dances. See this underlined word. Dances is verb. Okay. Sita sings. What Sita is doing? Sita sings. She is singing. And then Ram runs. What Ram is doing? He is running. Ram runs. What Ram is doing? Ram is running. What Ram is doing? He is running. Okay, now baby cries. What the baby is doing? Baby is crying. What the baby is doing? Crying. Okay, next example. Tom sleeps. What Tom is doing? He sleeps. Okay, so dances, sings, runs, cries, and sleeps. These are what? These are verbs. Means these are doing words. We call it in Kannada as Kriya Padagalu. What we call it in Kannada? Kriya Padagalu. Let us see one more example. That is Ravi skips. Skipping. Ravi skips. What Ravi is doing? Ravi is skipping. Okay. So one more example is sun shines. What the sun is doing in the daytime? During the day, sun is shining. So we call it as sun shines. One more example. Birds fly. What the birds do? They fly. They fly. Okay. Okay, children. Now we saw the examples. They were Arun dances. Sita sings. Ravi, what Ravi was doing? He was running. Right? These were the examples for the verbs. What is verb? Verb is doing word. What is verb? Verb is doing word. In Kannada, we call it as Kriya Padagalu. Okay? Now, we will see it in the sentence. And we all together circle the verbs. Okay? We all together, what we will do? We will circle the words. So, our title in the notebook should be what? Circle the verbs in these sentences. Circle the verbs in these sentences. So this is our question. Okay, first example. First I will write all the sentences, then all together we will circle the verbs. Okay, first example is the boys running. The boys running. And the second example is cows eat grass. What the cows are doing? They are eating grass. Okay. Third is we learn to write. What we learn? We learn to write. Okay. Next example, children play in the park. Where the children are playing? Children are playing in the park. Okay. One more example. Birds are, birds are flying in the sky. Where the birds are flying? Birds are flying in the sky. Okay. Now, one by one, we all together circle the verbs. Okay. So, first sentence. In the first sentence, the boys running. The boys running. Which word is verb in this? In this, running is verb. What is the verb? Running means verb. Doing words. What the boys are doing? They are running. Next is cows eat grass. What the cows are doing? They are eating grass. So eat is verb. Next, we learn to write. What we learned? We learn to write. We learn to write. So what is the verb here? Write. Write is the verb. Okay. Next is children play in the park. What the children are doing? Listen. What the children are doing? Children are playing in the park. So children play in the park. In this sentence, play is the word. What they are doing? They are play. They are playing in the garden or they are playing in the park. Okay. Next. It is the last sentence. Okay. Birds are flying in the sky. What the birds are doing? Birds are flying in the sky. What the birds are doing? Birds are flying in the sky. So what is the verb here? Flying. Flying is the verb. Okay. So children, I hope you all have understood this. Today's your work is, homework is, what you will do, you will see the video and write down the examples of are, am and is. After that, on the next page, you will write as the verb, doing words in Kannada, kriya padagalu. You don't write Kannada, okay? Only write verbs, doing words. And then, I have given the examples, right? Sita was singing, birds were flying, birds flying, baby cries. That those are all words, right? And then, this work you have to complete. That is, circle the verbs in these sentences. This is the question and these are the sentences. After writing these sentences, you have to read and write. Read the boys running. The boys running. Okay? So, you have to read and write. Then, circle the verb. Okay? Bye. Take care. We meet in the next class.